going on YouTube? This is your boy King Black. Now today we have a really exciting video. So you know, I was on my Twitter feed, you know, just scrolling through, and I saw this big Battlecore update. Like, these mans put a bunch of stuff in the update. Let's get right into it, because there's a lot of stuff to talk about. First of all, he's gonna be adding 3 new weapons. He's gonna be adding the XM8, which is a dope assault rifle. It looks really cool. It's a really, really dope assault rifle. I can't wait to see how it looks like in the game. He's also adding the RU56, or 556, and that's also a really cool looking weapon. We'll see how that looks in the game as well. And of course, he'll be adding the Uzi Pro. You guys already know what the Uzi looks like. He's also going to be extending every single map in the game. So he's going to be extending Bunker. He's going to be fixing Street of Ruins, because that does have a couple optimization issues. This extending most of the maps, adding new houses. And he'll also be adding a new map called Island. So I'm guessing it's going to be on an island and we'll have boats around and stuff like that. That's going to be really, really cool. I haven't seen that in any FPS so far. Also, there's going to be a new game mode, Bomb and Defuse, which he said, well, the developer is going to be adding this because he plays so much CSGO. So basically, the game is going to be a mixture of 80% Battlefield and 20% CSGO. It's going to make for a fun little hybrid. We're going to see how that looks when it's, you know, ready to be released. He's also adding a friend system. Now, we have games like Bulletforce that have been out here for years upon years, and he's going to be adding a friend system. That's just amazing. I'm so happy that that's going to be happening. We're going to see how that looks. We're going to see how it works. Hopefully, it's like CSGO and Modern Combat 5, where you can see when your friends are online and join them in matches. He's also going to be adding a team chat. So anytime you're on a team, you guys can, you know, make strategies together to defeat the other team. That's going to be really useful for Bomb and Defuse. Yeah, that's majorly it on the update. There's a lot of stuff. There's, of course, going to be more optimization. He's going to be fixing the animations, making them look more natural and a lot smoother. A new parkour system. And also, I forgot to mention, there's going to be some more customization. There's going to be, like, laser sights and some other stuff. I can't really remember right now. I'll probably put a picture up right now to show you guys everything that's going to be adding in the update. But there's really a lot of things. And I'm really impressed by Steve Ryu, because it's basically a one-man squad, and he's managed to bring such a huge update in just 1 month. I mean, the last Battlecore update was in the beginning of June, and now we're, what, the beginning of July, and he's already bringing a really big update. So salute to him for all his hard work and dedication. I really hope that this game comes out well. I mean, for all the features that I've been adding, this game seems to be on the right path. If you haven't downloaded it already, make sure to go on Google Store and try it out, because it's really nice. The only problem, like I said, is I'm wondering about those extended maps, because already those maps aren't too optimized. I don't know if it's going to make the game run even worse than it's already running right now. Like I said, we'll have to see. Maybe he really optimized them and that they're actually looking really, really good. Now, before I continue, make sure to hit that notification bell so that you're notified anytime I drop a video. And if you're brand new, make sure to subscribe to the channel. That will be the end of today's video. Leave a like, comment, share the video with your friends, because this is some really awesome news. This is your boy King Black, and I will see you guys in the next video.